Assalamualaikum viewers, how are you all today? I hope you are all okay. Very good weather. I came back from work and I had a little nap in my back garden and I really enjoyed. And then I got fresh myself and then I thought, let me share one. Curry is a snacky recipe. It's not for dinner, but you can use it as it is. But I mostly eat as a snack. It's a prawn panado. It's easy to make. Very less ingredients again, and it's very crispy and very delicious. So let's get started. Let me show you my ingredients.
Here I have got a big size of prawns. I have peeled and I have left here end of prawns, yeah, and I have cut from middle all over here to make it like a big. So I have here approximately 30. Is according to how much you want here. So the garlic for marinade, olive oil, green chili, chopped, salt to taste, and lemon juice. That's it. So you marinate with this all ingredient, and then you make it egg wash as much you require. I just for the moment broke 3, and then breadcrumb and oil for fry. So my oil already started to be heat. And now what we are going to do, I'll start to do marination first. Here I'm going to put about a spoon a garlic. One to two tablespoons of garlic. Green chili according to your taste. Olive oil about 2-3 tablespoons. Salt to taste. And lemon juice. So now you just mix it very well so they are all binded with all ingredients together, and that's it. Now what I'm going to do is marinate. Now I'm going to wash my hand and come back to you. Now what I'm going to do, I'll beat my egg. Probably this 3 eggs is so much for me. Okay, I don't want any risk. So, I have my prawns here. I'll pour in my egg, washed, and breadcrumb. That's it. Look. And I'll pour in my plate. You can prepare this and you can freeze it as well. See? Yeah. Look like this. So look, it's very easy, I told you. It's just when you wish to eat, just you prepare your prawns and you just get the ingredient, everything you find in your home. It's just snack time. It's very delicious and crispy. So I'll come back to you when I am finished my, put my egg and breadcrumb. Yeah, so I have got few more to finish it. And I put at the same time my chips for frying to serve with my prawn panado. Yeah, done. Now I'm going to wash my hand and start to fry it there. My oil is ready. I'll put on fry my prawns in a low flame because I need my prawns to be cooked. If it's like burnt from on top, then prawns won't cook anyway. And meanwhile, my chips are getting ready as well. You can serve with tomato ketchup, sweet chili sauce, even with chutney. It's very yummy. I personally don't eat tomato ketchup. So see how it's not like a patty or something like that. So I'm turning it. Look how beautiful they are getting now. Just maybe 2 more minutes and it will be ready. So look, they are cooked. Maybe 1 minute more and then they are. Okay, chips are out.
And now my prawns as well. So put another one now. Children will love it today. Because we had lots of food on Eid, so I want to have a little bit difference now. So I thought let me just make like a snack. Just afternoon my daughter she made a chow mein. So I thought let me just make snack. So I'm coming, I'll do my plating and come back to you. My plating is ready and I'm finishing to fry another one. As you've seen, it's not time consuming, but it's very delicious because it's prawns. And no matter what happened, fish and prawns is my favorite. So I'm ready to grab them. So please, thank you very much for watching my videos. Subscribe, like, and please press the bell icon. And see you till next video. Thank you very much. Thank you.